Can we find a Best Buy on lawnmowers and barbecue grills?
We'll see.
It's a killer awesome day, and we're back on the road once again. We are headed to Best Buy. There is a video that I had watched. It was from YellowFlash, and he made the comment that Best Buy, like they got rid of their CDs and DVDs and movies,
TVs.
Did they get rid of TVs too?
I think it's just saying they're getting rid of all the electronics.
I thought it was like a section, because a lot of it was like digital. And they replaced it with lawnmowers and barbecue grills, because, you know, when you want a lawnmower or a barbecue grill, the first place you go to is Best Buy.
Well, it does say Best Buy, you know.
Right.
Buy the best, so no.
As opposed to, you know, Home Depot or Lowe's or, you know, someplace like that. So I figured, hey, let's go to a Best Buy and take a look and see if they really are Best Buys or not. But while we are on our way, let me play a clip from YellowFlash on what it was that we heard.
I saw this the other day. Best Buy got rid of their physical media. And you know what they replaced it with? Lawnmowers and barbecues. Who the hell goes into Best Buy to buy a lawnmower? I thought it was an electronic shop. They're selling barbecues?
Best Buy!
Best Buy! All right, we are here. We're gonna see what kind of buy we can get.
Spotlight.
Yeah, that's not the creature from the Black Lagoon. That is Leonardo.
From the Black Lagoon.
Yeah.
This is the best buy we ever bought. Trading DVDs for barbecues cold. They've embraced the change with laughter and cheer. Selling mowers and grills, oh dear. The sound of CDs replaced by hums of long mowers and sizzling buns. It's a retail saga.
Okay, we looked around. We didn't see any lawnmowers or barbecue grills. Now, they've always had appliances. I mean, they've got washers, dryers, refrigerators, stoves. They've always had that. Now, are they actually a Best Buy? I don't know. But I guess it's not too far out of place if they had lawnmowers, especially if they were like electric mowers. They do have the electric bikes, the e-bikes. So we didn't see the stuff that we came here for, but I needed to get a new mouse and a new microphone anyway. And for those of you who watch some of my other videos, you may have noticed that there's some where there's like some crackling, and sometimes it's bad, sometimes it's not as bad. Yeah, that's because of the mic that I've got. It's just, I guess it's just not that good anymore. So I needed a replacement, so that way the videos are not annoying. Well, that's it for this. Hope you enjoyed this laid-back video. Just kind of hanging out with us. We'll see you on another one. Have a killer, awesome day.